Our hotels for 2017 were really busy. We had a lot of expats coming in, a lot of corporates taking rooms for long terms. We had a lot of events going on, and for wrapping up of 2017, we're doing a festive season calendar, which is going to be events that are between here, Roots Hotel, and Urbano Hotel up on Oxford Street. They're going to be catered for families, they're going to be catered for couples and even for friends. They will be including events on art, photography, painting, even wine tasting. We're doing chocolate and wine tasting. So basically our festive season starts from December 5th and it goes on to December 15th, okay? And then from December 15th till December 30th, we have an offer on our rooms. So I'll start by talking about that offer. We're doing pay for two nights, stay for three. It's from December 15th until the 30th at both hotels, Urbano and Roots. As for the events, there are going to be on December 5th, we have the wine and chocolate tasting with Covidas Wines and Moments Chocolate. December 6th, we have Eat and Paint. It's a usual event that we always have, but this time it's going to be different because it's going to be with the famous artist Victor Butler. December 7th, we will do the opening of a photography exhibition by Desire Clark, and then it's open from then until December 15th. And that will be it, basically, for December. We're also having a nice event, which is for daddies and daughters. It's the daddy-daughter dance. It's going to be on December 9th. And it's accompanied by a ladies' night with a live band for the moms here at our rooftop jacuzzi bar, Esero. We're currently working on a surprise party here at our rooftop jacuzzi bar. Yeah, definitely you can expect something going on the rooftop of Roots Hotel at Esero. But then this will come up maybe by the 15th of December. So basically, we're just going to keep fighting in the market. We'll try to make our service much better. We're really working on enhancing our service to build a perfect experience for our clients and customers. And you know that we're opening a new artisan cafe, which is basically a Mediterranean fusion cuisine. It's going to be at Urbano. It's called Zaytoun Artisan Cafe. So that's going to be a lot of work for us, you know, with the events that are always ongoing in Roots and Urbano. So basically, we're just looking at perfecting the service and presenting our guests with memorable experiences. We're always looking for healthy competition. We're always looking forward for that because without competitors, you have like limited horizons, you know, to become better and better. So for us, healthy competition is key for our progress. And we're always looking to do like collaborations with the hospitality sector in Ghana.